No.
Challenges with your skin, and over TV they're talking about the confidential area of the skin, especially.
Of course.
Make sure she has everything.
Of course.
When you, as a parent who is there on the ground, may I ask you to be more vigilant, you know, with her? It can't be that she'll come in and go as the front school. That has to stop. And I'm not believing you for her behavior. I'm just ask you, yeah, to be more vigilant. All of this hopefully will soon change. Yeah, I'm working on the paperwork to see if I can get her here. Yeah, and hopefully, you know, that it changes some things and, you know, take her out of that environment there.
Oh, okay. I hear you. Yeah, man, me hear you, Desmond, me hear you.
Now where my girl in the morning? When she come in it? Once, yeah, I don't know. This a evening at my office, yeah. Oh, yeah, she a move away, eh? Think she a get her this evening. Watch when she a come in. Happy PHR this evening. Now where you say, man? Happy PHR this evening. What she there, man? Face don't come no, man. She soon comes to me. Yeah, I'm off to this year, man. I'm off to go and see her. Office here this year. Office here. Yeah, I'm off to this year. Yeah, I'm off to this year. She don't see that. Office here, man. Yeah, man. Office here this year. Yeah, man. I'm going to give her 10 more minutes to go. 10 more minutes to give her to go. Master. You think she will give them master? If you not give me the ticket.
Hey, friend, I'm with some friend.
What do you want from me?
Eh? Let me
I need one more for you, you know, already, man. I got most of my friends like you, you know.
Yeah, cool.
All them, I pray and I say, yo, I have to tell you something.
Tell who?
I have to tell you something, baby.
Me a
pitney.
Eh? Me underage.
And look, so.
Me go to school.
And pick up, so. Don't believe your money. Don't know what me say. Don't know what me say. Today. Pick me one money. Yo, cut up. Let me go with this, man. Come here, man.
Come on, your boy.
Oh, yeah, move some. Yo, me not gonna trouble you, man. Follow me.
Come here, man. Baby.
Yo, a long time me up here, man. Watch out,
man.
Come on, man. Nobody know, man. Watch out, tap in the ice, man. Hold it on, man. Come here, my friend. Watch out, man. Oh, yeah, move some. Let me tell you something, man. Hey. Watch out, man.
Come here, man. Give me a talk now, let go from me.
Yeah, give me some of
something. Some of what?
Some of something, man.
You want some of my book, then? Me a picnic now?
Picnic, I'm fat, man. Yo.
Fat, ow.
Put your tip up. Come on. Let me see my sick man. Yeah, move up. Hey, come here, no more. Hey. Stop it now. I'll be talking about it. Stop it now. Let me see over there. Hey, you want a long more? Oh, turn up, man. Turn up, man. You want a long more? Hey? You want a long more piece of this, huh? Yeah, that's right. Stop it now. Hey, let me see. Stop your noise. Turn up. I bet nobody know, yeah? You know, I bet nobody know. Alright, make sure, yeah? I will cut off your head.
I cannot believe this. I cannot believe, like, what I'm seeing in the movies, what I'm seeing in the news. It has happened to me tonight. Yeah.
Good evening, Daddy. Circumstances.
What kind of circumstances? You don't look so happy. What's wrong? Who's on the earth for you now?
No one trouble my sport, Daddy.
So why you look like that? You look like you're dying of crying. What's wrong?
The worst thing happened. I feel like just dying right now, Dad. I'm sorry, but I feel like just dying, disappearing. This is too much. It's bad. The worst thing happened since night, Dad. Someone owed me.